Oh, pagod ka na. Bakit ka na pagod? Ba't mo kasi nahabol? Titan, ito si Princess. Dami Shih Tzu, si Princess. Saya mo sila tumakbo. Masaya sila. Titan! Titan, ayan. Hashtag, Titan Jail. Fun. Ayan, guys. Ito, yung villa. So, yeah, pwede kayo dito mag-grill. Tapos, mayroon yung tatlong room. A, B, C, D. Tapos, ayan, guys. Pwede kayo mag-boodle fight dito. Then, court, basketball court.
Kung sa tip. Private, ano, kapag kinahingan na, nagyan ng water. Okay, so ito, yung private pool na. So ito,
ayan na si, ano. Hi, guys! Hi, guys! Welcome to Jonah's Playhouse! Ayan ang init, guys. Ang sarap mag-swimming. When she learned her first swimming lesson, 6 feet. Ano pa siya, may floater pa siya noon. Pero ngayon, siya mismo nag-alis na ng floater niya at the age of 4 years old. Wait lang, bintay natin si Ate Johan pagbalik. Okay, yun na si Ate Johan na babalik na. Si Johan. But over there, it's around 6 feet, right? So, 6 feet. So, di ba? Wee! Wow! Ang galing, oh! Parang mga mermaids! Jonah's Playhouse, guys. Welcome. Welcome. Yay. Si Ate Johan, magaling na mag-swimming. Ate Johan.
Hey, guys. Anong ginagawa mo, Jamia? Anong ginagawa niya? Nag-swimming. Nasaan tayo? Sa Lolo Caldo Farm Field Resort. Pinsan ni
is located here in Pampanga. So, sa ngayon, nag-stay muna kami sa pinsan ni Daddy Joey. Hello! O, patingin, patingin. Tingnan natin. You know how to swim, Jonia? Yeah. Si Ate Johan, magaling nang mag-swim si Ate Johan. Ate Johan, learn how to swim at the age of 3 years old. Ayan. So, may water din doon, baby. May water din pa na doon. Isang patungin. Ah, okay. Ready? Go! You splash as water, Jonas. Don't splash as water. Okay, sarap. Okay. Wow. Galing na. Sige. Salpabita, floater, wala tayong dala. Kasi bigla ka na dito lapat namin. Kids wants to spend their weekend here. Ah, natamis sila mag-swimming, guys. Kasi nag-lockdown na April. Ganyan lang. Swimming. Yes. Tapos, uuwi din. Ayan, ganyan. Get together lang namin sa gilid. Pero, wala naman kaming ano. Ganyan lang. Swimming lang kami. And we practice social distancing. But, kami lang talaga. Parang, ayan. Sino siya nakakamiss din tong resort. We're lucky to have kami sa company, sa business ko. So, dyan ako nagpapakrisis party before pandemic. Then, yung mga anak ko, pag nagpa-birthday, dyan din kami, ginagather namin dyan.